vacant lot just northeast of downtown. There's a tiny home village taking shape for the homeless. I give you a preview of this when we first heard about it. And today, the Now's Russell Haythorne takes us inside as they start to build.
Take that nail gun and reinforce that.
Jamiah Rawls is investing some serious sweat equity in her future.
It's been a journey.
She calls it feeding the soul.
It really does. It relieves some of the pressure that you've been through going through the system and everything.
For her, the streets have been home for the past, well, she's almost lost count.
It's been like, good, let me see, 4, 5, almost 7 years, close to 7 years.
But next week, she's one of the lucky few getting a new place to call home sweet home, albeit a tiny home.
Put it on an angle.
But one Jamiah can't wait for.
I guess a kid on Christmas just waiting for Christmas Day to get here.
It's extremely cool. It's finally time.
At the corner of 38th and Walnut, Denver's first ever tiny home community for the homeless is going up fast, thanks to an army of volunteers.
This came from the streets, for the streets.
At just $7,000 per home.
So quick to build. So extremely cheap.
Each will have electricity and heat, but no plumbing or kitchens. There will be a communal bathroom and place to cook.
Folks who are living here have to maintain the space.
It's a project homeless advocates like Therese Howard say is long overdue.
We're really excited about spreading this around the whole city, not just having one token village.
New beginning.
Oh, yes, it is. Yes, it is.
With a tiny footprint, but a giant amount of soul.
Any color. Any color, might be multiple colors, who knows?
For the Now Denver, I'm Russell Haythorne.